Everyone has to listen to just me now. Tynan Humphrey, welcome to the stage.
Tynan Humphrey.
Welcome to the show. Today we are playing a video game. That's what you do on twitch.tv. It's a video game video. It's a day stream. Have I ever sung the Two Birds song on the stream before? It goes like this.
I got two birds.
You sing it over and over again until the birds go wild. I got two birds. We're playing Elden Ring. I haven't beaten the fire giant yet, but I will today. Two birds. I got two birds. Why am I doing a day stream today? Maybe you might be wondering. Great question. I was working today, and then I didn't have any more work to do. And I said, I just want to play video games, but why not double dip? And so I double dipped a bit. Now we're double dipping. We're currently in our second dip. I might have to take a short break to send some emails, but that's basically all I have to do today. I'm balding so much worse now that I have long hair. All right, here's my work quandary. I sent a Slack to my boss's boss 2 hours and 15 minutes ago. He knows that I sent this message. One, should I send a Slack to my boss's boss that says, hey, just checking in on this? Should I send a private message to just my boss that says, hey, what am I supposed to do? Or should I, three, ignore it and continue streaming and playing Elden Ring? My job does annoying and unnecessary reminders, like just a very friendly reminder, this is due tomorrow. When can we expect it? Tomorrow. When you said I needed to have it done, I'll have it done. I had a really good checkup the other day. My boss said, hey, Ty, just feeling it out. What's the ETA on this thing? And I said, I'll have it to you first thing tomorrow. And he said, perfect, Ty. He said, perfect, Ty. Which means, thank you, Ty. Look at how greasy my forehead is. I'm going to play a little game called Elden Ring now. Eldon Ring. We're fighting the fire giant. All right, we charge him, and then when he moves his shield, we turn a hard left. Hard left. Not hard enough. Yeah. Got him in the crotch. I'm big. I'm too big. Get me in the corner. Pretty good first round. Let's try hard right. Yeah, I've been trying hard left. Let's try hard right this time. Hard right. Still not quite right. Maybe it's not so hard. We're gonna try a diagonal right. Diagonal right. I just don't know, man. What if I try a different approach? Sideways? Don't know how to escape that. I have an idea. I have the perfect idea, in fact. So here's what we do. We do a dead sprint forward. And then the moment he... And jump off board. I didn't... Bad jump. Terrible jump. I jumped off the horse too early that time. Let's try another jump off horse action. I think it's possible. All right, a well-timed jump here. Insta-kill horse. Lauren's in Savannah this weekend. I have like 1,000 D&D things that I have to do. So I have 2 D&D games that I'm playing in right now, and one of them decided that we need to do a 12-hour session this Saturday. It's like, do we have to? And dodge! Look at that perfect dodge! Okay. Nope, 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 nope. All right. We're doing perfect. We're doing the best we've ever done. Flame bladder. Nice try. I jumped off the cliff. I didn't realize where we were. That's rough. I was almost at stage 2. So yeah, she's in Savannah. I'm doing D&D all weekend. And I figured, since I'm doing D&D all weekend, I want a day that I can do some poker. And so I decided today was the day I was going to do some poker. Poker's at 7, so I have to stream before poker. And jump. God, I love that. That's sexy. If I stand right here, you can't hurt me. So I'm gonna stand right here. If I stand right here, you can't hurt me. You can't touch me if I sit exactly right here. Did I say you can't? You got me. Prepare your horse to hop. And hop the horse. The bad horse hop that time. It's okay. And horsey hop. Bad horsey hop. Horsey hop in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfectly executed horsey hop. I'm doing art for the new Velma cartoon coming out. Is that interesting for anyone? I'm not doing the art. I'm just making the art that exists move. So it's cool, but it's not that cool. Here is the call sheet for Velma. Let me know if anything looks off. Oh, I should say also, Mike and Nick approved. Exclamation mark to sound more personable. Look at that. Emailing like a champion.
Hook me up with some ham, brother.
Like a hampion. You can't step on a log like that. Dude, get down from there. You're gonna hurt yourself. Boing, boing. Run, 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 run. Oh, God. Is level 99 high enough to beat this game? I really don't want to grind levels right now. Feel like that'd be really boring. But I also think just playing this guy over and over again could be very boring. Run! Run! I'm dead. Let's go wander around a little bit. I'm sick of this. I just need a win, you know? Sorry, bud. You're done. You're done. Cheesed. Look at that victory, though. Oh, feels good. Aha! What's up, babe? Good night. Good luck. Don't think too hard about it, okay? Everything's gonna be fine. Elden Ring.